My name is Elisa, and this is my story. I live in a city in Indonesia named Yogyakarta. I live in the city because of educational matters. Being a student from out of town doesn't make me discouraged to study in this city, because I call this city the city of tolerance. Yes, I'm a Muslim. I can visit various mosques. But not only that, I can also visit the temple and various relics from other religions. At a place to eat, we all eat together. Whether you are male, female, old, young, Muslim, Christian, no matter what, no one will discriminate us. Hijabi woman doesn't make you inferior to non-hijabi woman. We can still carry on the activity by wearing the hijab. All the same, because we are human.